And hi there. Thank you for looking in on this Thursday. I'm Lenny Slagon.
And
we're following a developing story out of Pensacola. An explosion overnight at the Escambia County Jail leaves two people dead and more than 180 others in the hospital. In fact, the news conference just wrapped up about it about an hour ago.
Letitia.
All right. Thank you, Bob. A developing situation, to say the least. We appreciate the update.
That's right. We'll check
several crews out and about today. Fox News reporter Michael Brannon is in West Mobile.
So
with 20 roads still closed in Baldwin County and many other roads in need of repair, the Baldwin County Commission called a special meeting today to get some of those repairs started. So when will the work begin? We're learning materials are going to be brought in two sites starting in the morning. Asphalt Services from Spanish Fort will be the low bidder and will start hauling sand and packing materials to make temporary repairs. The first two areas that will be addressed are Section Street and Old Battles Road. That's in the Fairhope area. Warner Road and County Road 87. The County Highway Department is continuing a number of repairs throughout other areas there in the county. Asphalt services have been hired to haul in materials, and then county crews are going to start doing the work. The goal here is to get as many areas safe and passable as soon as possible. The commission is sending out more bid applications for other site work, and we'll start voting on that next Tuesday. Now, for now, we understand the county is going to be footing the bill. The commissioners are hopeful that federal declaration of a disaster will be announced and that the state will have that money reimbursed. That would also make it possible to improve existing drainage rather than replacing what's already there. And taking a live look at the Bayway on this Thursday, this is a sight we really welcome, right? No more rain in the picture, so areas can finally start to dry out. Obviously, I was in the Fish River area yesterday, and Jason, I can tell you from the time we got there in the afternoon to when we left at night, drastic difference. Waters are really starting to go down and fast.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.